Hi everyone, in this video I will show to you how easy it is to create YouTube Shorts using Canva. First, go to canva.com and click on the search bar. Then type in Instagram Stories. Then click Create Blank Project. You can browse videos inside Canva and make it your YouTube Shorts or upload your own videos. To change the camera view position, go to Elements and scroll down to Grids and drag and drop single grid on your canvas. Then drag and drop your desired video and reposition the video by moving left and right until you get your desired focus. You can also add other elements to enhance your video visual appeal. You can also upload your own video and edit the time frame on Canva. Make sure it's not more than 60 seconds or 1 minute to qualify for YouTube Shorts. Using your mouse left side button, you can drag in and drag out your video corner points to crop your video to your liking.
To me.
To edit the video length, click on the scissors icon above.
This isn't real.
To shorten the video, move the bar from left to right. To select the scene, drag and hold your right mouse button to your video desired scene. Double check that your video length is less than 1 minute.
Protected by Mercury, planet of water, guardian of wisdom, I am Sailor Mercury! Repent! And
then when you are satisfied with the scene, click download. If you would like to try Canva for free, you can use my link on the description below and get a free access to all of Canva premium services.
No one should be able to escape the lemur's nightmare.
Subscribe if you like my video. I make a lot of video tutorials in Spanish and English. This video is brought to you by xcollabstudios.com, a leading digital agency in the application of artificial intelligence and human creativity. For your online campaigns, promotions, and projects, please contact xcollabstudios.com. The link is on the description below.